How is it to go? One night out today, everybody. This is Jordan Jones. On my playthrough of Captain Toad Treasure Tracker for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button and click on the bell to be notified every time my new videos come out. And let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video. What is your favorite level in each of the 30 Mario games? That means your favorite level in 64, that means your favorite level in Super Mario Sunshine, your favorite level in Super Mario Galaxy, your favorite level in Super Mario 64 DS, your favorite level in Super Mario Galaxy 2, your favorite level in Super Mario 30 Land, your favorite level in Super Mario 30 World, your favorite level in Super Mario Odyssey, and your favorite level in Bowser's Fury. I'll just love to know what your favorite level of each of the 30 Mario games is. Also, I don't have a favorite level of Super Mario 64. Here I go. Because I'm really not that fond of Super Mario 64. The reason why I'm not that fond of Super Mario 64 is because, mainly because it just kind of felt slippery to me. I'm not sure how many people discovered that to be an issue or whatnot. I've always felt like Super Mario 64 was extremely slippery in comparison to, like, other 30 Mario games. I mean, it was older, so I didn't understand why it was. So also, I don't have a favorite level in Super Mario 64 because since I'm so used to Sunshine, Galaxy, and Odyssey with the way they control, Super Mario 64 always felt really, really slippery to me, where it kind of just threw me off so much with the controls. And that's just the way it was in Super Mario 64. So I don't have a favorite level of Super Mario 64. Down there. That's like, that part's unavoidable, so you can't dodge that, unfortunately. What'd I do? I'm stuck out here. And you can't move the camera. And you do not have free camera control. Okay, so we can do this. So we can do that. Okay, so we're just gonna, do this. Okay, so I timed it just right. Let's grab the star. So, honestly, like I said, if I had to pick my favorite level in Super Mario Sunshine, that would be Nuki Bay. If I had to pick my favorite level in Super Mario Galaxy, that would be the Freeze Flying Galaxy. If I had to pick my favorite level how do I get rid of these boos? If I had to pick my favorite level in Super Mario Galaxy 2, that would be the Cosmic Cove Galaxy. So if I had to pick my favorite level in Super Mario Odyssey, that would be the Metro Kingdom. Okay, how do I get this? I had no idea those big boos were coming near me. That was scary. So if I had to pick a favorite level in Super Mario 3D Land, that would be World 6-5. If I had to pick a favorite level in Super Mario 3D World, that would be World 3-5. Okay, so I don't know what to do right here. I'm trying everything. I don't think you're supposed to even do that. How do I get in there? How do I get to the star? I can't get there. I'm lost. So, how do I get to the star? So, we'll figure it out. So, I think we gotta go this way. And then, I don't see the way to get there. I don't see what to do. Oh, that's it. That was easy. Wow. That was really easy. So, why is it giving us tips? I know what to do. I know how to play. Oh, we need 55 to unlock the next level. Let's try to find the very last piece in this level, which I definitely do not know how to find it. Thank you. Come on! We have to... We have to have 55. Wow, I wish you could do with unlimited amount. I'm supposed to hit this switch right here. How to kill these guys? It's nearly impossible. There we go, we found what we needed to find. We found it, what we needed to find. It was easy. It wasn't difficult. And there we go.
Here I go.
Stomped her snake around. Where is the first, piece? Wow. This is gonna be hard. Wow. I'm just gonna play it really safe, because I really don't want to die. I really don't want to die. I think we need the key. So how do I use the key? You can't even climb with the key? What? That sucks. That sucks. That really sucks. How do you find the one piece I'm trying to find? I can't memorize it. I can't find what I'm trying to find. You know what I can do? I can go this way. Stop! This is bullcrap! That sucks. Where am I? Where am I? I don't see the piece that I need to collect. Where is it? I don't know where it's at. Let's look for something. I know where to take the key. We gotta go fast. We gotta go fast. We gotta go fast. There we go. I don't care what we do next. I don't care. This is pretty. Can confusing. This is confusing, Matthew. Okay. I think that would home in onto the stars, so how am I supposed to get up? How am I supposed to get on the star? I'm trying to find an easy way to do this, but sometimes it doesn't work. I don't know why this track's not 100. Why it's not wanting to work. I know what to do, it's just... I can figure out what to do, it's just... The problem is that... I don't really know how to get through the rest of the level, because it's complicated. Why is it so complicated? You cannot be this complicated. Make it easy enough for me. Make it easy enough where I can memorize every single time what to do. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get through the rest of this. I don't even know how to get through the level. I do, but... Trust. I just don't ever memorize what to do. I know we do that. Because I do not want to keep dying. And that's what I'm concerned about, is dying. Because I definitely do not want to die at all. I'm dying like crazy. I don't want to keep dying. That's the last thing I want to do. Ah! You stupid dumb butt! You stupid! Okay, that was quite annoying. Dragon's Revenge? I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know how I feel about this level. This seems really, 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 whatever it is. I don't like this level. This seems really irritating. What? What? How did they expect me to do this? Can I skip this cutscene? I'm just going to run as fast as I can. That's the only way I can do it. I'm just going to speed run through this. That's the only way I know how to do it. I'm just going to take my time doing this. I need to speedrun it. Okay. He's hard to dodge. Come on! This is enough. Stay under control, please. That's just stupid. I can't. We can't be having game overs. I want to have a clean playthrough. Okay, so hopefully I can... I thought it would always give you a 1-up from these. I guess it's random each time how many 1-ups you get. I'm pretty confident about this mission now since we've died like a couple times, so... So hopefully I can take out this boss. Faster! I don't want to die. That's the last thing I want to do. Please don't glitch on me. Or please don't do anything like bad on me like this. Dodging. I few tries, but once you know the strategy, it's actually not that hard, like I said. Wow. It really wasn't that hard at all. Like, it did take a couple tries, but... because I had a couple fails, but... I don't even know what this is about. All that seems like something you have to do. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like on this video and have a good one. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.